Japanese news! I wanna know what's happening in Japan!
If you are feeling like this, I got good news for you.
Actually, I found that it was very easy to get Japanese news. And it's for free. Go back to my home screen. Then go to Google Store. Google Play. All you have to do is just search NHK. NHK. Then NHK World TV Live app is going to pop up. You just install this app. Let's try to open it. Then this NHK World screen is gonna pop up. Then you can see NHK News for free. Very nice quality. Main contents of this app is actually world news, Japanese news, and sometimes Japanese cooking or Japanese documents. So if you want to know what's happening in Japan, I'm going to recommend this app for you. After you download the app, this NHK World TV shortcut will be on your screen. You just tap it. Then NHK World News is going to start.
Please like us on Facebook too.
I miss Japanese news. I wanna know what's happening.